Yeah, those state chapter of the PDP don't talk matter of Governor Godwin Obaseki again and say tenure has suffer for the people. The chairman of the PDP for the state, Dan Obi, when NBC yarn for one conference on Wednesday, say the governor, he don't fail to give leadership to make the people enjoy the betterness of democracy. As the PDP chief Otekiyan, he say make the governor face governance and come out hand from Gbege for the state chapter of the APC. He talks about Obaseki administrate for 3 years don't only bring wahala, and it don't stop the people to get something from democracy. The PDP chief Osti Samayanis give Obaseki make a come out hand from the yearly groove where he said they invite people for talk for the name of, say, a mark anniversary, but instead make a shine the money to tackle wahala.